It's me. Time to pay Sergio back for what he did to my car. I have a plan, but I need you to get me into the Scorpion factory.
That's Panteros HQ. Give me a sec. Got it. Meet me at the FBs in Mercado. That was unwise.
Hey, move it, pal!
So, you said you've got a plan?
Yep. I'm gonna blow up all their cars and destroy the forge so they can't make more.
How exactly?
Today's the first Wednesday of the month, barbecue day. Everybody will be outside for lunch, the factory will be almost deserted, except for the cars. We get in, go through the garage, torching everything with wheels. You take care of anybody who might try to stop us. Then, when we get to the forge, I know where they keep the oxyacetylene tanks for welding. That stuff's explosive as fuck. You hold them off while I roll the tanks right down its throat. Boom! No more forge.
Damn, that is a plan.
The best part is, Sergio's out on a collection run. By the time he even hears about it, it'll be too late. How are we gonna get inside the Scorpion factory?
By liberating a helicopter from the aerial gun range.
The what now?
It's a tourist thing. They rent out helicopters with machine gun turrets, then fly them over the desert and shoot, I don't know, whatever's out there to shoot.
This is for fucking real.
I know, right?
Fine. If stealing a tourist assault helicopter gets me inside the factory, whatever.
I do know a guy I could borrow one from, but his rates are pretty high.
Hey, you need a ticket!
So, this forge thing we're blowing up?
It's the giant furnace Los Panteros use to make all the custom gear and weapons and bling for their cars.
Ha! That'll cut Sergio off at the knees.
It'll do more than that. Forge is symbolic. It's power and protection and home and hearth. Everything Los Panteros are supposed to be about. Forget his knees. We're gonna rip out his heart. Christ, this thing's for tourists? See? Barbecue day. Just like I said.
Didn't expect an aerial assault on your lunch break, did ya? Hey, reinforcements. They look like ants from up here.
Them right. More on the way. This is why I brought you along. Looks like there's guards on the roof. Take them out too. All clear. Land on the roof, and we'll get inside. We'll have to go in through the vent. We're in. Let's blow some shit up.
Fuck up their cars and they're nothing, right?
Exactly. You wreck my car, I wreck all your fucking cars!
Time for another
one. Ramp this up your ass!
Let's take out the cars and keep moving!
Not to nitpick, but didn't your plan call for this place to be deserted?
It should have been. We must be working double shifts. And look at all this gear. I bet Sergio's planning something big.
Well, we're taking care of that.
I'm fucking mad now.
Let's end this now.
Holy shit. It's Sergio's monster truck.
Didn't I destroy that thing?
I told you, Sergio can use the forge to build anything.
Ah! Ah!
me fucking sorry!
I had a plan. But this'll be better.
Come with me to the control booth! I'm gonna need the crane.
Crane? Plan didn't include a crane. I would've remembered a crane. It's not working.
Shit, you have to activate the junction box. It's down there, next to the oxyacetylene tanks.
Nina, what's the play here?
No time to explain. You trust me?
Of course.
Then do it. We got power to the crane. Cover me. I said I was gonna wreck all their cars, and I fucking meant it.
Threatening me?
You better run!
Behind! Welcome to the pain zone. Smells like barbecue. Oh, shit. If you messed up my style...
We're coming in from the side.
What the fuck are you doing, Nina?
Esto es por ti, mamá.
Ah! levels of crazy. Now, what was your exit plan?
I planned that you'd improvise. I trust you too.
Oh, okay then. Follow me. What's this?
Crush test truck.
You mean exit plan? Get that car working?
What kind of question is that? Watch my back.
Here. Wrecked all the cars but this one, huh? How's it feel?
Fucking great! One more second.
Hey, when you've got a minute, I could use your help with a personal problem.
Sure. Everything okay?
It's better if I tell you in person. So meet me at the hobby store. I'm just finishing up a supply run.
Oh, hell no! Shouldn't have done that. Hey, Eli. Holy shit, what are you wearing? Should I be concerned?
Well, the Dust Moot event is upon us, and I need to join a house if I want to see the best action.
Were those real words? What's a Dust Moot?
Get in the car and I'll tell you on the way.
Okay.
The Dust Moot's the citywide LARP I do every year. I applied to join House Duststorm, but they said I don't have enough XP.
Whoa, slow it down there, bud. What the fuck's a LARP?
Live action roleplay.
Oh, like wizards and shit.
Well, the Dust Moot is more of a, post-apocalyptic meets Knights of the Round Table kind of thing.
And you want to join House Duststorm, which is a building?
Think of it like a team.
Ah, but they won't let you join, so you want me to bust some heads.
No, I just need someone to grind with.
Don't we all?
Not like that. Like grinding for XP, so we help?
Fine.
Okay, first things first. let's get you suited up.
What's wrong with my current look?
Thou lookest like a knave in thy garments. And real weapons are forbidden on pain of banishment.
Why are you talking like that?
I'm in character.
But never fear. I know the best place to procure weapons and armor.
Not today.
Look at all this amazing material they just threw out.
All I see are cardboard and fabric remnants.
Exactly. Now, to don thy armor.
Let's don away.
Great. I'll just put this here, that there, and done. Your first LARP outfit. I had to use the last of my duct tape, but it was worth it.
Well, at least it's comfortable.
Here, this is the LARP weapon I used when I started out. I'd like to pass it on to you.
Oh, thank thee?
Try it out. Shoot someone.
Okay. You're done.
Fate to die a virgin.
See? The whole city plays the dust move. They die a worthy death, they get on with their day.
Weird, but cool.
Now you're ready to play. Let's go join House Duststorm.
So, why have I never heard of this LARP stuff before now?
I have no idea. You never heard Gwen Terrio talk about it?
Wait, Gwen plays this? My old CEO Gwen?
Yeah, she runs House Phoenix. Wait, she never mentioned it? LARP is like the only thing that gives her life meaning. I've got money on her winning the whole event.
Oh, so it would really get to her if we won.
Wait, what, win it? Yeah, that would get to her. Hope it's not too late to change my bet.
Well, then I am 100% in.
Great. Now, promise me you'll honor the rules of the Dust Moon.
Yeah, of course.
No claiming that the other players missed you when their attacks actually hit.
No problem.
No actual killing of players.
Fine.
Fine?
Yes, deal, okay? For a game, you're really taking the fun out of it.
We need to head off-road here. Now thou must face the warriors of House Tapeworm.
House what now?
Tapeworm.
What happened to Duststorm?
We're gonna set a Tapeworm beacon on fire. Then Duststorm will have to let us join.
Ah, this game requires strategy? Why don't I just shoot whoever isn't you?
Shoot?
LARP shoot.
There they are. Let's park and walketh on foot.
Do mine eyes deceive me? What brings Elijah the Wise to the land of Tapeworm? Seek ye to join with the Great Worm?
Nay, I am here on behalf of House Duststorm.
Lies. We know thou art houseless.
Duststorm shall welcome us with open arms, once we torch thy beacon.
Yeah, on guard! Shitlords!
You will crumble before us!
You won't get away with that!
Ancestors, welcome me to your bosom!
Now, we light the beacon on fire and await Tapeworm's arm response.
Hell yeah!
My time on this world has ended.
Taking cover!
Hitting their rear!
Bastard!
And with a final breath.
Time for a melee attack.
Reloading!
My life was not wasted!
I bite my thumb at thee!
Oh, is this your first LARP? My kingdom for a horse!
Speaking of blaze, now we just need to inform Fort Duststorm.
We could do that, or we could start our own house. Be thine own lord.
Sounds nice, but we need to build a fort first.
So we build a fort?
With what? Tapeworm bought all the duct tape in the city to keep people from doing exactly that. It's a cheap move, but technically legal.
So we sack their fort and take their supply?
Really?
Barely.
What would we call our house? We need a good name, something inspiring. House Sand... something.
House... Sandy Kraken, yes!
What? Seriously?
We're Sandy Kraken. I have spoken.
It is memorable.
Holy shit, that's a nice place.
Yeah, and impossible to get in unnoticed.
We could get him to invite us in.
That's genius! Let me do the talking. 'Tis I, Elijah the Wise, and... Quick, what's your character's name?
I don't know.
And Bassonius the Bloody.
What business have we here?
I wish to join with the Great Worm.
Huzzah! Thou hast seen reason and rejected the ways of the Dust Storm?
Aye, they are dicks, and I shall rejoice when they are crushed.
Enter, friend. We shall watch their destruction together.
All right, now just play it cool until I give the signal. Wait for it. Wait for it. Attack!
Your fort just got preggers.
Treachery!
Oh, stallion, you will answer for that.
Ruffian!
Oh. My Ooh. Ammunition is spent.
Oh, you just poked the bear.
I have seen my death, and this is it.
I am Bassonius the Badassist.
The first beatdown's free.
This world has ended.
On bullets.
A box on your house.
I have been out, boss.
That hurt shall not go unpunished. Alas, my weapon is empty.
Fall!
My ammunition is spent!
I shall be reborn one day.
Let's see how you like it.
I must reload.
I shall leave your house in ruins.
Accept your challenge.
Gotcha.
Friend, my ashes.
The Great Worm's treasure hoard must be close. Check on yonder pedestal.
Just ammo, no duct tape.
Then we must search the ruins of this fort.
These are a box of bottle caps.
Huzzah! You have found quite the fortune.
Hey, Eli, what's this $2.99 stuff?
'Tis but a microtransaction. Check thine coin purse for funds.
Mimic?
Don't fucking touch that! That's not loot!
Okay, calm down. I won't touch it. Not seeing any duct tape, Eli.
The loot must be in the belly of the great tapeworm itself. You must slay the beast to retrieve the treasure. That's the rules.
I shall enter through its gullet.
And I shall wait here, for I'm claustrophobic. Kill the beast, you must burst the polyps inside.
Polyps? I can't tell if that's disgusting or awesome.
I think they did it for colon cancer awareness month, and then it just stuck.
We have strength in numbers! How dare you make me bleed!
Reload! My life was not wasted!
Accept your beating! You will regret that! My comrades will avenge me!
Ancestors! Welcome me to your bosom! See the light. Mama, is that you?
I see the treasure.
This is a shit ton of duct tape. Now, fell
wild beast. Void me from thy fundament.
Got the duct tape? I guess we're gonna create our own house.
Aye. Together, we shall burn Gwen and House Phoenix into ash.
And have a fun bonding experience, right?
Yes, that too.
How you doing? I never liked that thing anyway.